the drums called Dhol, which is a bass drum, and Tasha, which is a treble drum, which are played in Maharashtrian Ganesh festival. For any rhythm instrument, the bass drum and the treble drum is required. For this, the tabla and dagga. Dagga is a bass drum and tabla is a treble drum. So let us play the rhythms of dhol and tasha using this dagga and tabla. If you have heard the traditional patterns like this, dagga, dagga.